Next week's programme again follows the fortunes of the Danish Vikings, who spread terror and destruction across continental Europe. The Fury of the Northmen next Friday, Good Friday, at 8:20 here on BBC Two. And a BBC book about the Vikings, in which Magnus Magnusson explores the myth and reality of the Viking culture, will be available from May the 15th. The 9 o'clock news on BBC One is followed by this week's Eddie Capra mystery involving the death of a mysterious admiral. That's on BBC One. Tomorrow night on BBC Two and Radio 3, Donizetti's Lucrezia Borgia, a live performance from the Royal Opera House, Covent Garden. Joan Sutherland stars as the hated and despised Lucretia, Duchess of Ferrara, with Anne Howells as Orsini and Alfredo Kraus as Gennaro, Lucretia's illegitimate son. Stafford Dean sings the part of Alfonso d'Este, Lucretia's husband, whose jealousy leads to the tragic conclusion of the opera. Joan Sutherland stars in a live performance of Donizetti's Lucrezia Borgia tomorrow, starting at 7:30 here on BBC Two and in stereo on Radio 3. Now on BBC Two, Pot Black. Tonight, Doug Mountjoy, the 1978 champion, plays Ray Reardon, last year's winner.
Thank you, and welcome to Pot Black and the first semi-final of the 1980 championship.